went down and stood on his chest with one foot. Made it home later that same day. Started reading a comic, and suddenly everything became gray. I couldn't even see what I was trying to read. I went deaf and my left ear started to bleed. My mother started screaming, "What are you on, drugs? Look at you, you're getting blood all over my rug." She beat me over the head with the remote control. Opened a hole in my whole brain, fell out of my skull. I picked it up and screamed, "Look, bitch, what have you done? Oh my God, I'm sorry, son." Shut up, you cunt. I said, "Fuck it." Took it and stuck it back up in my head. Then I sewed it shut and put a couple of screws in my neck.
Be just like me.
What up? This is my dance song. Can you hear me?
shot himself dead. Women all grabbing in my shish kebab. Fort Lauren Hills tapes so her kids could starve.
I can't stand
he thought I was ill, now I'm even more so. But I got full-blown AIDS and a sore throat. I got a wardrobe with a Lord's robe. I'm in the fourth row, signing autographs to a show. I just remembered that I'm absent-minded. Wait, I mean I've lost my mind, I can't find it. I'm freestyling every verse that I spit, cause I don't even remember the words to my shit. Told the doc I need a change in sickness. He gave a girl herpes in exchange for syphilis. Put my LP on the Christmas gift list. You wanna get high here, bitch, just sniff this. Come on, everybody. And I'll try it again. That's why I write songs where I die at the end. Cause I don't give a fuck, like my middle finger was stuck. And I was waving it at everybody screaming I suck. I'm on stage in front of a sellout crowd and yell out loud, all y'all get the hell out now. Fuck rap, I'm giving it up y'all, I'm sorry.
This is your record release party.
I'm bored out of my gourd, so I took a hammer and nailed my foot to the floorboard of my Ford. Guess I'm just a sick, sick bastard. Just one sandwich short of a picnic basket. One excedrin tablet short of a full medicine cabinet. Feel like my head has been shredded like lettuce and cabbage. And if you ever see a video for this shit, I'll probably be dressed up like a mummy with my wrist slit.
Come on, everybody.
Detroit, cause they think that I'm a motherfucking beastie boy. So I told them I was Mike D. It was like,
gee, I don't know
Mike D. I told them meet me at Kid Rock's next concert. I'll be standing by Loch Ness Monster. Then I did it to the weed house. Smoked out till I started busting freestyles. Broke out, then I did quick. Back to the crib, put on lipstick. Crushed up the dollar, illuminated with a lipstick. Made a couple of crank calls, collect. I wanna make songs all the fellas dub. Murder every rich rapper that I'm jealous of. So just remember when I bomb this set. Yo, I only cuss to make your mom upset.
Check, 1, 2.
I never knew why.
Who would've knew?
I never knew why.
Who'd've known?
I never knew why.
Fuck with a door. Motherfucker comes out.
I never knew why.
Sells a couple of million records. These motherfuckers get the feeling. I don't do black music. I don't do white music.
Nope.
I make fight music for high school kids. I put lives at risk when I drive like this. I put wives at risk with a knife like this. Shit, you probably think I'm in the tank deck now. I'm in the backseat of your truck with duct tape stretched out. Duck the fuck way down, waking the straight jump out. Put it over your mouth and grab you by the face. What now? Oh, you want me to watch my mouth? How? Take my fucking eyeballs out and turn them around? Look, I'll burn your fucking house down, circle around and hit the hydrant so you can't put your burning furniture out.
I'm sorry, there must be a mix-up.
You want me to fix up lyrics while our president gets his dick sucked? Fuck that, take drugs, bring slut, make fun of gay clubs, mean to wear makeup, get away, wake up, get a sense of humor. We're trying to censor music, this is for your kids' music. But don't blame me when little Eric jumps off of the terrace. You should've been watching. Apparently, you ain't parents.
I never knew why, knew I would get this big. I never knew why, knew I'd affect this kid. I never knew why, get in the slick, this wrist. I never knew why, get in the hit this bitch. I never knew why, knew I would get this big. I never knew why, knew I'd affect this kid. I never knew why, get in the slick, this wrist. I never knew why, get in the hit this bitch.
So who brings the gun in this country? I couldn't sneak a plastic pellet gun through customs over in London. And last week I seen this Schwarzenegger movie where he's shooting all sorts of these motherfuckers with a Uzi. I see these three little kids up in the front row, screaming go with their 17-year-old uncle.
I'm like guidance. Ain't they got the same mom and dad who got mad when I asked if they like violence? And told me that my tape taught them to swear. What about the makeup you allow your 12-year-old daughter to wear? So tell me that your son doesn't know any cuss words when it's bust.